Last Saturday saw the official opening of the 2013 Gibraltar Fair. With the construction of the Commonwealth Park underway, this year the event was moved to the former Naval Ground car park, which, despite speculation, proved a big enough space to host the ever-popular fair that marks the end of the summer and the summer holidays for many in Gibraltar. The event was inaugurated by Culture Minister Steven Linares, along with Miss Gibraltar 2013 Maroua Kharbouch and Forti Azzopardi of fair organisers, the SDGG. Together, the group took the opportunity to stroll around the grounds, meeting local stallholders and greeting fairgoers. The fair's central hub this year is once again the Family Pavilion. Hosted by Stage One Productions, James Niche noted that this year they had more space outside the tent for families to sit and enjoy the atmosphere. The Family Pavilion boasts an impressive lineup for the week, with local performers Jetstream, the Santos Choir and Metro Motel taking to the stage. Attractions this year cost an average price of £2. They have been provided by the Atracciones y Espectáculos Hermanos Guerrero Toledo of Barbate in Spain. The fair will run until Sunday the 1st of September, with its departure marking the beginning of National Week.